trick for nailing dark arpeggios every time. Right-click Snap to Scale tool and select G-sharp minor natural. This scale works especially well. Start on the root note and copy it one octave up. Select this note and hit Alt plus U to chop it. Now just drag notes and they will stick to the scale. Duplicate with Ctrl plus B and add some variation. Lay down some bass notes. Other scales that work really well are C minor, D minor and a sharp minor. Get the best trap scales at mixelite.com/free.